guys, it's Prachi, and if you were watching my live session video about half an hour back, you might have noticed that I got a package from Flipkart, and that's the Olivia pan stick. One thing guys, a lot of people on YouTube have been saying that they got this for ₹100. The MRP on the packaging that I have here with me says 120. So I don't know, maybe if you check out a local beauty store, you might get this for ₹100. Or maybe the price has changed, I'm not sure. It's waterproof, sweatproof. It says on the box that it comes in 11 shades. However, in the manual it says that it comes in 10 shades. I'm not really sure how many shades are there, but I'm using 06 Peach Rose, and it also has SPF 12 with UVA UVB protection. So it comes in this little manual over here which says that you can apply this directly and you can use it as a concealer or foundation. So you can apply this on your face and just massage your face with it. I will use a blender because I'm used to using a beauty blender. Otherwise, we'll just see like how the consistency is and whatever. The pan stick comes in a plastic case tube like this, and you just have to like rotate this thing over here to get your pan stick out. And I'm just gonna apply this directly. I really hope I've picked up the right shade for my skin tone. I just did a very random thing. A little bit of kajal is still on, but I'm not wearing any makeup otherwise. Again guys, I'm using this for the first time, so I'm not sure if I'm using too much of this product. By the way, did I just mention to you guys that I also got the Olivia pancake? I will do a separate video on the Olivia pancake. I don't want things to get mixed up, okay? And I'm just, okay, let me try and blend this with my fingers first as written in the manual. If that doesn't work, I will. Okay, so guys, it is an easy to work with formula. It's not very, very thick. But you know what, I do want to blend it a little bit more. Maybe I have applied too much of the product on my face. I think if you apply a little less of this product, you can simply just use your fingers. You don't need to use a sponge or a blender or a brush for it. By the way, it has a very floral scent. You know, it has a nice floral scent. I like it. I think it's giving me a very even texture, although I've applied a little too much of the product on my skin, which I'm blending out with the blender. For all those of you, by the way, who haven't started using a beauty blender yet, trust me, it's an amazing thing. Like, I didn't use a beauty blender for the longest time, but since I started using it, you know, I've been addicted to it. I cannot apply a foundation without it. As usual, I miss out the years. So guys, this is something which you can use as a concealer, but it has a pretty good and a very even coverage. It's actually good. I'm feeling very good about using this product. And do you see, it's kind of added like a shiny thing, like, not the cheap shiny, but a nice shiny glow kind of a thing to my skin. It's very lightweight. And honestly speaking, you need to use just a little bit of the product. Like, I have used a bit too much and now I'm blending it out and I'm taking it off. The blender is, by the way, slightly moist, a little bit wet. Okay. Okay. Alright, so guys, I think I'm pretty much done blending this in, and I think I can give you a slight, at least a bit of a review on my first impression of the product. I like it guys, I really do. It's given me a very even texture. So I can still see a little bit of my dark circle over here. Okay, I don't see any of darkness around my mouth. I do have some darkness around my mouth region these days. So that is well covered. This thing is covered. A little bit of a dark circle is still visible, but for most part even that is gone. And I think it has given a very natural finish to my face. It doesn't look like it'll get too cakey after a while because it's a very light formula. It's very hydrating. Guys, okay, sorry, I just dropped the blender. Maybe the blender was saying enough, just review the product already. Okay guys, I have to say I like this product. It has added a nice pinkish glow to my skin. It's very even, it's very light, it's feeling very good. This is something which I can, I think, compare with some of the really expensive foundations out there. This is something which I'm actually going to use around a lot. Plus, it comes in a stick format. usually I do not like stick foundations. They're not easy to work with in most of the cases. So for all those of you who were looking for a review from me for the Olivia Pan Stick, I would say that please go ahead, give this one a try if you're looking for a new concealer or foundation. Very affordable, easy to carry, and very easy to work with. Something which I think even the beginners will be able to use, because like you saw, it was very easy for me to blend. Even though I used a little extra of the product on my face, it just blended in very, very quickly. And I like it. It's soft, it's not sticky, it doesn't feel bad on the skin, it doesn't feel heavy on the skin. Something which will work really well for me. So guys, very impressed with this product. Thanks for watching guys, and bye bye. Also thanks for recommending this product. I mean, I discovered something really good. I'm gonna be using this. It's good.